The city of Louisville, Kentucky tonight banning the use of controversial no-knock police warrants. The city council unanimously voting to approve Breonna's law, an ordinance named after a woman who was shot and killed in her home by police during a narcotics investigation in March. Breonna Taylor was shot 8 times by cops after her boyfriend opened fire, believing the officers were intruders. No drugs were found in her home.